from Josh. People will be emailing asking to see the praying mantis bit from Washington rather than the A.J. Burnett throws a ball through the window. 2-1 pitch misses away. Fans want to know if we can put the praying mantis video online, and we cannot. Major League Baseball prohibits any online video of live action, including insects. There's a specific rule in there, Tommy, that prohibits any live animals or insects on the field from being placed online.
And I think, perhaps, that kind of goes along with the disclaimer that you so efficiently read every night.
Speaking of that, I don't think I've read it tonight. So, it's fair game. You can do whatever you want. You can disseminate it.
Oh, no, don't do that.
Say it misses outside. There's one out here in the bottom of the ninth. But a great call by a fan that wants to nickname him Mickey Mantis. See, they gotta get him in a big mason jar and bring him back tomorrow night.
Take him in the clubhouse.
That's right. Let him get some of the post-game spread.
Yeah.
Come on. Someone put a sunflower seed up there for him, just in case. Just in case he's a little hungry.
He's thinking about it.
He's wavering. Lance Nix doesn't get cheated. A big cut and a sliding catch by Dwayne Wise in left and a throw to first. Dwayne Wise is one of the better defensive outfielders in the game. And he came charging in from left field, swooped in, made the sliding catch for the second out of the night.
Nothing unusual for Dwayne Wise to come into a game for defensive purposes and make an outstanding catch. He had a long way to go. His speed helped him catch up to that. And just great concentration. And that came off with a strong throw.
So, the Nationals are down to their final out here in the bottom of the ninth.